If you travel here on the map, you will stumble upon this taxidermy gorilla. It is in a crate that appears to have fallen down this hill and broken open. Would you have liked to have seen these animals in Red Dead Redemption 2?